Hey guys, it's Jared Long from Erickson Nissan. I did want to take a couple minutes though and go through some Bluetooth options on some Nissan vehicles here. First of all, I'll show you how to set one up. Grab a phone that everyone seems to have. You're going to go Settings, General, and you see Bluetooth is right there. Make sure you move the little switch over and say that it's on. It'll take a second up here. Then you go over to your phone. The Pathfinder in particular is lucky enough, you just have a phone button. That's going to say there's no Bluetooth phone connected. Would you like to connect one? Yes. And you select the first slot there, and it's going to pop up with a PIN. It says, please search for vehicle device, and when it pops up, enter a PIN of 1234. So now you go on the phone, find my car, 1234, pair. Greg's iPhone is connected. After that, what you can do, we'll go back here. There's a call button on the steering wheel.
Please say a command from displayed list, or say help to show all commands.
Dial number.
Please say the phone number starting with the area code.
780-707-6324.
780-707-6324. Dial or change number.
Dial.
Dialing.
All right, guys, that's it. That's pretty much a basic how-to of how to use it and how to set up Bluetooth on a Nissan vehicle.